All right, we're going to change the size of these girls, and the way we do it is called forced perspective. And since Grace, you're the taller one, I want you to go back about 10 steps. Yeah, I want you to turn and look at that pine tree over there. Yep, perfect. And Grace, I want you to turn and look at the pine tree over there. And Grace, I want you to look up, and Livia, look down. And Livia, look down. There you go. Perfect. Hold it just like that. Okay. So, well, what we're going to do is I'm going to show you how to take a picture of that with the with your device. So the trick is you have to get as low as possible so their feet are across from each other. And you'll notice they're not really looking at each other. They're looking past each other. And then the last thing is you don't want to focus here. You want to tap on the background. You want to tap back here. It just looks better when you're focused back there. Can you look down in front of you? And Grace, look up. Yeah, perfect. Hold it. I'm going to focus again on the background. And oh, I'm on video. That would help if I was on photo. And boom. Okay, great. Okay, this time I have one much farther away. I'm going to bring this over and help it line up. And Libby, will you look down at your hand? And Grace, look up. And I'm going to focus on the background, tap on the background, line this up so it looks like she's right. Beautiful.
Let's see it.
All right, so if you don't have anybody to work with, you can use some little friends like this. Just remember that when you take that picture, that you want to get as low as you can, and you want the camera, the lens, to be as close to the ground as you can, because it looks a lot better that way. And then where do you tap? Not on the foreground, you want to tap on the background. And if the foreground is blurry, when you do like that, it's because it's still too close. So you just want to back it up a little bit and then tap on the background. Whoop, look at that, I'm too high. And come down.